Hello, how's it going, guys? Oh, hype train. This is I don't think the trigger fire is on that screen. I think I did have it on there, but it sort of messed with the intro screen. Like it stopped running. But that's hype train. Oh, is it not on? Oh no, there it is. There it is. We're a bit slow. That is really fucking loud. How's it going, guys? I hope you're having a good day. Sorry I was a little bit late. I was just finishing off my dinner. Gotta eat before I do all this drinking. So Jimmy, oh god. I didn't think anyone would have any points from all the chugs and everything. Gonna get Dreddy a little shout out as well. But how you doing, guys? Hope you're all doing well. It's good. Oh Jesus!
Biggity boy cheer. Oh, X1000.
God damn! What are you, like 2 minutes in, and the wheel's already been redeemed? Biggity, thank you so much for the 1,000 bits, dude. Oh, well, I better get the wheel up. Where is it? What is it? It's moved. Why is it lower down the list? Okay, there it is. Anyway, thank you so much. Oh, god damn. Oh, please don't be something bad. Please don't be something bad. Well, everything on there is bad. Hey, Chewy, how you doing? Respin, okay. Oh, getting garlicky burps. They're always fun. Respin. Oh. It landed on respin twice. Bean Boozle! God damn it! Oh, it makes me respin twice. I was hopeful. I was like, oh no, it'll be alright. It won't be too bad. No. Bean Boozled. Look how many, there's not many of them left. There's like, there should be a lot more than this. Spinning the wheel. Pomegranate or Old Bandage? Which is this one? This one? No, that's yellow. That one's red. There we go. There we go, there it is. It's either pomegranate or it's an old bandage. So it's there. Can't see it. Fuck, you know, my hand's in the way. Anyway, it's that one. It's that one. Alright, here we go. It's either pomegranate or it's an old bandage. Not pomegranate. Ugh.
No!
I'll tell you what, the worst thing about it being noodles is they get stuck in your teeth. Ugh. Yeah. Stop getting stuck in my teeth. Alright. We're off to a good start already.
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunt.
Dog cunt.
A fucking VB long neck at 20 to 8 in the fucking morning.
You're better at swallowing, Scotty. Even. I'm more of a spitter. More of a spitter, I'm sorry. I know people don't want to hear that. But, bonk.
Oh my.
Love the VB long neck guy. Yeah. At 20 to 8 in the fucking morning. Should I bring that back?
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog.
Yeah, I do have a toothpick to get all the bean boozle out. Wait, do I still have it? Is it still sitting there? The video for VB Long Neck is still there, but it wouldn't redeem as quickly as the sound effect. I think the I got it now. I want to meet Jim. He's a great guy. So Jim's an asshole. Cold beer. And the best cold beer is Vic. Victoria Bitter. Do you know what extreme mode is? Extreme mode is in a dead of night. Extreme mode, I thought it was if you get bonked once it's game over. It's not. That's Final Rescue. Extreme mode is that Jimmy is far more aggressive and he takes most of your shit when he bonks you. Yeah, that's even better. And then Final Rescue is that you have to do the final mission of the game, but if you get bonked, it's over. All right, so there's a little bit left in that. That's using your dipstick, Jimmy. Are you actually gonna redeem it? but then we don't get to enjoy Jedi Survivor. I guess Jedi Survivor could get pushed back to Thursday. I don't know. All right, get out of that. I ain't got the points for that yet. All right, I've been right this one. Ah. Oh. It's up to chat if they want to see Jimmy. Has anyone... I don't think most people have seen Jimmy before. I know Pyrite, you've seen Jimmy. I know Daniel's seen Jimmy. Tay's seen Jimmy. Diggity, have you met Jimmy before? Yeah. Oh, where is he? Probably doesn't get to do it justice, but this is Jimmy. That's Jimmy. He's not a very nice man. He's not a very nice man. I voted. I didn't know I could vote in my own poll. I voted. Oh no. Oh no, it's winning. Oh god. winning 4-2. And I voted. Oh god. Oh, it's just gonna stay like that, isn't it? It's gonna stay like that, isn't it? Alright, the poll's halfway done. What's this? Oh, this screw's getting loose. This thing keeps sort of what it... Yeah. Oh dear. Oh god. Is the game even installed? Oh, god, it looks like it's gonna be yes. It hasn't changed. Where is it? It is installed. Because it wasn't a big game. Oh god, look how long it took me to finish it. 29 hours. No. I love the stack of money next to my name. Very fitting. The stack gets bigger. I think it gets to a certain size and then coins start forming next to it. I didn't actually get those emotes commissioned. I bought them off Etsy. So you see like the little beer glass next to your name as well for the subscriber. That fills up over time as well. Oh god. It won. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! I feel like the points come back too quickly. Oh! Shit, man! Jimmy again! Oh, he was so bad the first time. Oh, all right. Oh, I can't imagine what he's going to be like in extreme mode. The worst thing is that what the hell am I doing? Why am I dragging that over there? Sorry, I'm just going into, just refund it. Do you know, ain't that kind of mod? Oh, I remember Andrew doing that to Sterling in his stream when he was doing the 24 hours. He'd do like the big redeems, like he'd shock himself with a dog collar, and then he would just refund his own points back so he could do it every hour. So mean. All right. Okay. All right. Give me a second. I'm just. I'm changing the stream. Alright, it's been updated. Well, we're not playing Star Wars Survivor tonight then, I guess. We're playing A Dead of Night. The return of Jimmy. God. Hold on. I did this last time. Basically, what this allowed me to do is just a notepad, and what it allowed me to do is it allowed me to keep track of which rooms I'd been in. 47 stayed up all night, but that was worth it. Better than Australian Jedi. Hey Shay, how you doing? Oh, I should have made the point redeem higher. But here we are. Jimmy's back. Oh, back. Oh, that's too loud.
Oh god.
I almost don't even want to push the button. There he is! That's very loud. Is that too loud? Where would the... A little loud? Just look at the ground. I do know that well, there are things that I found out, I guess, whilst playing, and ways that you can sort of, you know, like, play the game in your own favor. I'll just lower the desk. Where is it? What can I not? View settings, receiver instructions, subtitles and descriptions, credits, gameplay advice, Jimmy and did? What is that? Oh. Where is, yep, no. Oh! This is it going into the final mission. No. Leave. Yeah, let me. No. This is the final mission. This is not extreme mode. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. Let's look again. You know what? Audio is fine. The audio is fine because it's gonna scare the shit out of me. Oh, what's this? Oh my god, she fell down just like in the car. What? Alright, it is very loud. Hey, Steffi, how you doing? Toggle my... Oh, there we go. Audio loudness. There we go. It's down the bottom. I was looking up here. Okay, so... So here we go. We got the story of Jimmy Hall. God, it's happening. Fuck you, Jimmy is back. Yep, you can thank Daniel for that. This game doesn't save, and you can return to your current game when you escape or if you're attacked. Play the last game completed from when Jimmy invited you to meet Hugo. The story of Jimmy Hall. Begin extreme game. Hands are shaking. Because I know he's just going to be on me. He's going to be on my ass. I know he is. This is the device you found. Select this and switch it on. It can detect spirits. If you haven't seen it, go to the menu and watch the tutorial video before continuing. Mm-hmm. Noise means there's a spirit in a high energy state nearby.
Is anyone there?
God. Alright, I'm on the ground, he can't get me here. Okay, so we're start- so we- oh, so the tutorial is gone. And it gives you the device straight away. So, if you recall, when we're on ground, he can't get us. I'm fucking shitting myself, man. There we go. The return of Jimmy! Now, I did learn a few things whilst I was playing and afterwards. Lobby is the safe space, yeah. If he's on your ass and you can manage to get to the lobby, he can't get you. You need to find a compass and scrying mirror. Yeah, I believe that they're on the first level. Maybe the true ghosts are the friends you made along the way. Exactly. Another thing is, when I'm in here, when I'm in the elevator bay, Jimmy can't get me. If Jimmy's behind me and I don't turn around, he can't get me. He will always, when he comes up to a new level, he will always come from the stairs. And there are subtle hints that tell you where he is. So, besides him going, Maya. Best place to start, room 101. Are you stalling? 100% I am. But I've stalled as long as I can. You found some childish drawings. Violent drawings. Oh boy, I wonder who drew those. Oh. That's for smicking. There was a key. Found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. He's honest about stalling. I'm fucking terrified. Doors can be locked or unlocked with the right key. Yeah. Alright, we're done here. I haven't heard him yet. One of three. 103's dark. Wait, was that him? 102. Sorry, I'm writing it down where I've been. And a key to 102. Oh no, that drew, I wanted the other one. Okay. You scrying around a cupboard. I know. He's hiding around the corner, probably to tell you you got a pretty mouth. Oh god. Samurai, that what you doing? Where is he? Maybe he's not on this floor. First. The scrying mirror. I know. Alright, so tell me where the compass is. Anybody had for breakfast? Compass is in room 116. How much merch I had to deal with and how crazy short-handed he would be. This music. Oh, and it's not quiet in my ear. Oh god, I'm gonna get bumped soon. I know it. I know it's coming. It's in 104. What? No. How come that's... What, there's another scrying mirror? Jimmy from down under. I don't think he's here. But he'll be here shortly. It's been very quiet. Where are you, Jimmy? Tell me. Don't tell me. In extreme mode, I can't hear him. No, no. Don't tell me in extreme mode, I can't hear him. I think he's just not on this floor. Or maybe the game is waiting until I get the scrying mirror and the compass, and then it's gonna be like... Oops, and that was 117. Which is dark. Nothing in 117. Okay. Alright. Turn the game audio up a little. God. One's locked. Need to finally come. I know. Idea's so cranky. Jimmy crazy. I heard Jimmy's back. He's back. Too dark to go ahead. Yeah. The 118 is not good either. Thank you for shouting out Calico. What the hell was that? I just heard something. In the storeroom. I think he's just not on this level. Where is he? He's not. He's being very quiet. 119. I didn't go in 119. Okay. Meet old cranky pants, Jimmy. Yeah. 119 is a key. Okay. The thing is that stuff has been moved around as well, so it's not where it was in the original game. I know. Why is it red over there? I don't like that lamp. 115. Okay. Nothing. Nothing in here. Okay. Mm-hmm. 114. 114 is no good. Okay. Alright. Okay. 112. I've not been in 112. Alright. 112 is a key. Bottles of spirits. No, we haven't even tried to speak to a ghost yet. We should probably do that.
Is anyone there?
No. I think Jimmy might be keeping his distance until we get the compass. Perhaps if I just never get the compass, he never even comes. I was sure it said 116 that the compass is in. Jimmy, we miss your lovin's. 106. Okay, I've not been in 106. Okay. Sorry, I thought it said 116. So the compass is quite... It's on the other side, I think. Yeah, I'm assuming that he's not going to hassle me until I get the compass. No, I was on the right side. Okay. The thing is that it is so hard to hear because she breathes so loud. Compass. Okay. Alright, now, why was that important? The compass directs us towards ghosts. So if you use a scrying mirror, it'll tell us where we need to go next. Now I'm assuming because I have the compass now, he's coming for me. the lower ground. He can't get us down there either. Jimmy! Oh god, that means he's close. Pretty sure that means he's close. The game is showing me that. What's this, Jody? Being driven. Jesus. Alright, turn. Sit. And yeah, and just confirming, it is extreme mode. Oh, you can't see it. My head's in the way. It's extreme mode. It's right there. Actually, no, my head is in the way. My head is actually is in the way. Hold on. Okay, there we go. There you go. Extreme mode. So I'm not trying to rip you off. It's right there. No, I didn't want to go to the bathroom. I got the lower ground. He's got to be looking for me now. Magic. Compass points to nearby spirits. Yeah. Maybe he's not going to. Maybe I have to find the first ghost first, and then he's gonna come to me, because he's not. He's 100% not on this floor. I thought he would have shown up by now. Certainly would have shown up by now. Turn around. Oh yeah, you gotta go move over and then turn around. No. We should. I heard her cry, so I'm pretty sure she's down here. Alright, sometimes it sort of. It's a bit janky when you're trying to trigger it. Bit. I just call out.
Is someone there?
A very strong spirit is here.
Is someone there?
She's down here, but.
Is someone there?
Come on, Amy, speak to me. I know you're down here. Hold on. Was it when I was standing at the elevator bay and then I turned and then. That's gonna be locked. Amy.
Who's there?
She's here. Amy. Come on, Amy, I know you're here. I did a sort of spin when I walked out. I don't think she usually does that, does she? Oh no, she always spins when she turns around. Alright, compass, where is she? Yeah, it's sort of saying around here somewhere she is. See the signal? The signal is very strong. It means a ghost is here. But she's not talking.
Is someone there?
Maybe I need to go back up and come back down. I'll go back up and come back down. Yeah, she's not talking. Let's go to ground with Jimmy Kang. Oh my god!
You little bitch!
What the hell, man? The first one to scare me is not even Jimmy, it's her! Say nope. Nope, I'm done.
Is anyone there?
There she is.
Little girl ghost?
Yeah, nah, bye.
What's your name?
I'm Amy Bell.
There she is. She's the first ghost we deal with. Now in contact with Amy. Ask spirits about things you've seen. You'll see their reply when selecting the item.
Who did the child's purse belong to?
I'm assuming that was yours.
It was mine. It was for my birthday, but it was stolen.
Yeah. I have a general idea of what to ask her.
Who drew those violent pictures?
The boy used to draw them.
I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
He set her bear on fire, aren't he?
I didn't know what they were until Jimmy showed me.
No, he showed you all right. She doesn't know anything about the chef's hat. She wouldn't know anything about that. The whiskey bottles, I believe she would know about.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
Pretty sure Jimmy got her drunk. Does know, because Jimmy made her drink it.
I saw some suitcases in a chest. Who did they belong to?
I don't know.
I'm starting to lose her. Okay. Pretty sure she doesn't know anything about the wooden paddle.
I saw a girl in the basement crying. Who was she?
That was me, per se.
When you said Jimmy stole things from
you, yeah.
Is that connected with what you said about
this
the purse?
This spook is very coherent. Poor child, by streaming this, you put my inner clip back into action. There we go, we triggered it. Triggered an event. Go to ground. Oh, Jimmy Daddy. Said, Jimmy took it when I wasn't looking, stole my money, I told him off, but he wouldn't listen. Yeah, okay. I think we're done with her. I think we're done speaking to her down here. We go to ground. Brit. Jim Daddy.
Bye.
Favorite game Scotty plays. Well, the thing is, I was actually saying this to I've said it on stream before, and I was saying this to Minty before as well, is that this game was by far more successful than any other game I've played on this stream, including SWTOR. It's crazy. Like, this was the most well-received, most loved game.
Is it Amy?
Yeah, I'm Amy.
Probably because Jimmy kept bonking me.
I saw you shouting to Jimmy to give your toy back. Why did he take it?
Oh, I'll tell you, you're back. He set it on fire.
What you said about Jimmy stealing your toy, does that have something
Minty?
To do with what you said about the
turpentine
lighter? Yeah,
Jimmy's back. And then set it on fire, level one. Alright. Okay, so I think we're gonna meet Jimmy soon. Now he can't get us down here. But we've met Amy, we've kicked things off with Amy. And I'm freaking out, man, honestly. Just don't know what it is about this game. It just really freaks me out. He's gonna be here. Where is he? Hold on 1 second. Sorry, it's a scam call they called earlier. I said to cancel it. The fuck is he? The hell was that? What was that? Call out to him? No fucking way. Coward, you bet your ass I am. Getting in my face, Amy.
Is it Amy?
Yeah, I'm Amy.
The soundtrack for Scammers, so when they call, it plays like Ghost Screams and Banshee Wells.
I saw you holding a toy on fire. What happened?
It still jumps.
My hand got burned. It was really hurting. I couldn't tell anyone.
Still on level one. Go to level two. I knew it was coming, but it's still right in your face. Where is he? Hang on, scam. Yeah. That's, a lot of the times with these scammers, if I feel like having some fun, I will pick up the phone and then I'll put it on speaker and I'll mute it. Here he is. There he is. Now look at this, look. Jimmy's right there. He can't get me when I'm in here. Bye, Jimmy. Now Jimmy's behind me. Hi, Jimmy. The clip? What? The fuck, is he already here? Coward. You bet your ass I am. Fucking hell. Ghost activity. Here we are.
Jimmy, I'm Dr. Bose. I'm just here to have a little chat, okay? Thank you, Jimmy. I won't be long.
Who's 17? Okay, move into the room. Okay. No, no.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Dr. Bose. Jimmy, time to meet Johnny.
What's your name?
Dr. Bose. I'm a clinical psychiatrist.
I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help. Who was it?
Yeah.
She wanted me to talk to Jimmy, find out what was bothering him. But Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind and the things he was imagining.
I saw the little girl, Amy, holding a toy on fire. What
Daddy
happened?
Bose.
Her hand was burnt quite badly, but Jimmy thought it was all a joke.
I saw the little girl shouting to Jimmy to give her toy back. Why did he take it?
I have no idea. It's just the kind of thing he did.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
Jimmy found it and put it on.
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
You'll know about this.
I needed it as evidence.
Who drew those violent pictures?
And he'll say it's Jimmy.
Jimmy. He used to draw them.
Wooden paddle?
Where did the wooden paddle come from?
I think Harvey would know about this.
I don't know, but Jimmy found it.
The suitcases, I don't think he's gonna know. I don't recall him knowing about those.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
I don't think he's gonna know about this.
Well, they were probably from the bar.
No, he wouldn't know. I don't think there's anything else I can ask him. Jimmy here. Is he on this? He's here, isn't he? Scry. Oh my god. Holy shit.
Go back to the...
Yep.
I am your cool slutty daddy. Yep. I am your cool slutty daddy. Yep. I am your cool slutty daddy.
Is he here?
He's here.
He's further away.
No.
Bye, Jimmy. Okay, he didn't know we were there. Pardon me. No, it's back there. She's in one of these rooms, I think. No, it's not this one. It'll be across the hall. Jesus. No, she's not in this room either. I'm so on edge at the moment. I know what it is. Like, it's just, I'm trying to, I can't remember if I'm triggering her in the hallway. I'm pretty sure I'm triggering her in the bathroom, but I'm not getting the right room. So I'm pretty sure. How you doing, Tova? Jimmy's gonna be here shortly. Can I get a shout out for Topher, please? There. Fuck, Jimmy's here. Jimmy's here, Jimmy's here. I heard him shuffling. Yeah, it's like sometimes you gotta spin around to try and trigger it, and it's like, yeah. But I'm in the right area. But I'm gonna scry. It'll tell me what room I'm actually supposed to be in front of. So I know this is where she's in the bathroom with her burnt hand. And then I think that takes you back downstairs and then to the basement. It might just say one. For a room number. Am I about to pass out? You'll have fun. No worries. Thank you so much for the biddies as well. Thank you for stopping by. Go back to two. No, I'm not going back to two. I'm pretty sure it's like go back to two for... I can hear him! Can hear him shuffling. There he is. Oh, he's got me. He knows I'm in here. I should have gone for the fucking closet. He knows I'm in here. Left?
Penis!
Hey, train, how you doing? Trigger! Why is it not triggering?
I'm gonna need to chastise him.
It just won't trigger. I'm literally in the area that I need to be in. I seem to think it's 102 that she's in. I think she is. No. She's not. Oh, there's Jimmy.
Fuck it up! Fuck it up! Don't give a shit anymore.
Oh, fuck. Is that him?
Fuck it up!
Is that him?
Flip the table, screw you
all. I think it's him. He's close. Are you all getting frustrated that I haven't been bonked yet? I think this is a smart move. All right, he's not close. He's over there. I can't. Yeah, see, like, the sparking there means that it's here. See, like, the sparking of electricity over there? It means it's here. But it's not triggering. Go near run 1, 2, 3 when you see the knight's armor. Wait until you see the light flickering. Go around the corner and wait a little. If the sighting doesn't trigger, turn around, move it. Oh, okay, so I'm sort of like, I know it's around the knight's armor. I'm trying to like trigger it, like get it to do it. Voice mod. Oh, what a. So. I think it's working. There we go.
Right. No, there we go. There it is. Now Jimmy versus Darth Vader. Okay. Oh, I might have to turn it off so I don't hear myself. Okay. Dollar store, Vader. How dare you say something about that, the Dark Lord of the Sith? Clapped by a guy named Jimmy. That's Jeff Vader, that is. That Jimmy is Borg Sith Lord with a plasma blade and force cloak. Oh, Jimmy, Jesus. I don't think he's here. No, he's not far. That this was a good idea. Well, I fucking heard that. Yeah. I heard him moving. I don't need to call him. He's coming into the room. To dentist used to remember you decided to daddy daddy. Wait, did he leave? Did he leave the room? Where did I be? Did he leave? I think he left. Yeah, he's out there. He's out there. Okay. Yeah, he left. I think he left before it went off. The thing is, I just didn't hear him leave the room.
Is it Amy?
Yes, it's me.
I saw you outside a room.
Yeah, yeah.
Something
Jimmy, stop
you.
That.
What was it?
I think this has to do with the alcohol.
When you said you needed a doctor, but Jimmy threatened you to stay, does that have anything to do with what you said about the whiskey bottles?
I don't know.
No. He makes her drink.
I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help. Who was it?
I'm losing her. Threatened her to stay. The scrying mirror. Well, that means he's close.
Thank you.
Actually, I'm pretty sure I need to go back to 2. One twenty is on the other side. Yeah, I am. Go to 120 and then go to 2. Because we're not playing at normal dead of night. This is extreme mode at dead of night. I'm not a naughty girl, I'm a good girl. Voice mode is still on, by the way, is it? Oh, okay, I think the time's up. Okay.
There we go. Back to my regular old boring voice. What is this game even about? You'll find out in a second, because I'm about... Oh, do you mean the actual story of the game? So you and your friends are going to a concert, and you need a place to stay. Like, Maya, the girl that you are, got separated from her friends. They went out on ahead and they went into this hotel. You come across Jimmy stealing, well, not stealing, like kidnapping one of your friends. And then pretty sure he sees you do it. And now he's after you. He doesn't see you do it. He knows you saw him. So now he's after you. He maliciously hunts you as well. The guy's a freak. Oh, I heard a shuffle.
You're dead, Maya.
No. I need to get to 120. No. Here he is. Jesus. You better go wipe after that one. God damn. Wait, I think it means he wasn't in the room, but he was close. Oh god, he's nearby. Okay, he hasn't properly left. Oh shit, he saw me go in here. This room? What room is this? Oh no, he left. Oh, I'm safe. I'm gonna leave this floor. I'm gonna go to 2 because I need to go to 2 anyway. So I need to come. I'm gonna come back down. I'm gonna try and goad him up to 2, and then I'll come back down to 1. What the fuck was the command? It takes Jimmy a moment to get up to a new floor because apparently the game just doesn't teleport him. He physically has to walk up here. I thought it was Empire Day. It was! Until at dead of night got redeemed. It's alright. I'm gonna quickly go to the toilet. But the thing is that, what is the aim of this game though? So, survive is the main thing. You're trying to get out. You're trying to get out of the hotel. All the doors and everything are closed, locked. But you're trying to... Basically, the end game is that you get your friends, you save your friends, and you get out of the hotel. But along the way, you're speaking to these ghosts, and they're telling you about Jimmy, about what he did in the hotel. But I'll be right back. I just need to quickly go to the toilet. Also go shower. I have to play a melody every time the D gets hard. Okay, alright, we'll explore this. Okay, alright, okay. We'll explore this. Alright, if there was a melody, it would be this. There we go. It'd be this. Perfect.
Precious about it. Did
ew, holding hands, I know. I asked this game must be rated like XXX or something. Holding hands? Gross.
Oh, no. Nerd, shut up. You are.
So what if I am Hunchback
she
of Notre Dame?
To ask, didn't she? Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know. You're a nerd, too. I know.
God damn it, Deacon. Deacon, for God's sakes, this isn't the time. He's a nervous farter. Oh, Jesus Christ, man! Fuck. She scared me just before you got that sound to me. What even was that game? The one holding hands? That's Outlast 2. Another horror game. Oh god, okay. It's sweaty, man. Someone please stop the creepy howling thing! that's just the menu for this game. That's how bad it is. Alright. Back to Jimmy's world. I think we're okay for the moment. He can't come up. Well, he is gonna come up here, but need to get some more clues as well. Two key. Okay, no, that's all right. No. This is honestly my favorite horror game. I do like the game. It's just really... I think it's just because it's live action. It just takes the tension to another level. He can't get me when I'm in the pause menu. I could not play this. Has to write everything down. There's a lot of rooms. The reason I write it down is because, like, you know, you've got to go to all these rooms and you've got to explore them and you got to go this stuff and yeah, get a key. The stairs. Okay, we'll need that. Another thing as well, I think in extreme mode, the items get moved around. I don't think he's close. He's definitely on this floor, but I don't think he's close. No, he is! Call him, you call him! Oh god, he's got me, he's got me, he's got me. He definitely saw me come in here. No, he's got me! Fire, I know how to use it, Jimmy. The thing is that one of the items that you have is turpentine and a lighter. Just fucking flamethrower his ass. Hey, Aqua, how you doing? The thing is that he's gonna get more... Pretty sure he's behind me. Did I go in 223? I did.
Colonel, right, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick.
Colonel.
And the clap from my ass cheeks keeps alerting the guards.
I need the floor. We definitely have some stuff that we need to get, but... You have fun up here, Jimmy. You talk to yourself. Zippo fixed everything. Just take the building out along with the spook and shouldn't we cover it. Just burn the whole building. Just burn it all down. Right. Alright, it's gonna take him a minute to get down here. In that time, we have free reign. We need to get to 120. 117. No. 121. 22. We missed 120. Where's 120? That way. 118. 119. Oh, no, 120 must be over here. There it is. Okay. Sword.
Is someone there?
No. I think I need to go back to two. Pretty sure I need to go back to two. Wait. Maybe he threatened her with a sword. No, he absolutely did. He absolutely did threaten her with a sword. Okay. Now we can deal with Jimmy. Yeah, exactly. I have weapons. I literally have weapons. I have a wooden paddle. I have turpentine and a lighter. I have a sword now. Alrighty, I'm back to level 2. Maybe I can get off the floor before he gets down here. No, he got here in time. God, I've completely gone the wrong fucking way. He's close. I am a naughty girl. No, I'm not. I'm a good girl. Shit. It's right there. Oh no! The stab clip? What I heard of scry mirrors, the more you use it, the worse off you are. It's a two-way gig, kind of like the orb What's-Face-Face from Isengard. So Smaya saw Jimmy kidnap her. Yeah, she did, yeah. And Jimmy knows she saw him.
Oh no.
Guys, you got the bonk. He got us. Bonked in the bathroom is actually not that bad because you know it's coming. Like you're like, it's when he gets you when you're walking around the corner and he gets you. I think he's taking all my stuff as well. Wait, did he take my compass? You take my compass and my scrying mirror? Oh, you motherfucker. I gotta go back and get my compass and scrying mirror. Oh, yeah, well, this is definitely extreme mode. Compass was in 106. No. Oh. That's how it can bork you sometimes. There we go. Compass is in here. Oh, he takes my keys too! So Maya did the whitest thing ever and tried to be a hero and not call the cops, right? Oh, come on, man. I don't even have my scrying mirror yet. Where was my scrying mirror? Where was my scrying mirror? What room was it in? Pretty sure it's on the first floor. I think it's in room 112. Oh. And I know you're a cunt. It's moved around. I think the stuff gets moved around. That's not here. Okay. I need to make note where it is. So 106 is where the compass is. I need to get the scrying mirror. So this is what it means when it says that he takes your stuff. I genuinely can't remember where the scrying mirror is. It's not in one of these rooms. No. Sure, I heard him. I know, but tell me where it is. Oh no! It was in a drawing of tiny. Yeah, it was. Yeah. So it's not in here. But if this, did I miss anything in this room? No, I didn't. Okay. Wow. What a douche. He's literally. Watch that clip and hear yourself. Doesn't know what a glass cannon is and trying to use it for a low tier mage. That's for you, Jimmy. That's for you. Jimmy! The only time I've heard the term glass cannon is when you're describing a mage. Because that's literally what they are, they're glass cannons. I think the mirror is in 112. No, it's not in 112. All mages, no matter rank, are just glass cannons, no matter which. I haven't heard, like, if you think about, like, World of Warcraft, for example, I haven't heard a mage be called a glass cannon for a very long time because they've got so many protection spells and all that sort of stuff and can run. So I haven't heard them referred to that as in quite a while. What? Oh, no. He saw me. He fucking saw me. You guys are rooting for Jimmy? Jimmy's a dog.
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB.
Oh,
VB.
Oh no, 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 run like this.
20 to 8 in the fucking morning.
Ugh. peep out the door, then clap. You can call to him. You can 100% call to him. Like, I can call to him right now.
Hey!
Hiya! Just drags him right over to me. Into my general area. Might have fucked myself here. Might have fucked myself here. How did he not see? Don't know. Don't care. He went that way, so I'm going this way. Let me go to the other side. Although I might run straight into him by doing this. There, he's coming. Mm. Got a sword, you got a flame, why are you you literally can't fight him at all. Oh no. Oh no.
See, look, it's red. It red. It means he's nearby.
No, no, you're not gonna catch me. Oh no!
I had that marked down, didn't I?
Where's the mirror? Is it not even on this floor? Are you? Okay. That's cool. Alright, I'm only at level 2. Bye! He said I'm gonna catch you. Catch. He's gonna catch you. Ooh. I genuinely can't remember where it was. Oh, every room I go into, it doesn't have the table, it has those. Wait, what did you think he said? What did you think he said? Uh-huh. 218 has a key. Alright, okay. The scry mirror is not up here. I know! I'm trying to find it. Probably could do myself a favor and just like. Scrying mirror, extreme mode, where is it? Because I can't. Mm-mm-mm.
What a noob!
uninstall.
What is that? What? What is that? It's the wind. Yeah, it's the wind. It doesn't say. I can't see it. I'm just gonna have to find it myself.
Oh no, don't do that circle spinny thing.
Come on, man! That's too easy!
Got it! It's in 2-2-1. Mirror. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to quickly save it. Because it does that. It's doing that little spinning thing. I find that annoying. Oh, God. Got that still up. Okay. What does remote play together look like for this game? Like, what does that entail? I used to think that if you used the mirror, it alerted Jimmy to what you were doing. Apparently it doesn't alert him, but I think it pauses him in place. Compass is in 106 and the mirror is in 221. Wait, I didn't pay attention to that. What did it say? Did it say go to 1? Let's go. Let's make a mad dash for 1. Mad dash! No. Go. Mad dash for 1! I think he's on this floor anyway. No, my luck probably is on 1. Alright. Okay, so I've got it recorded where the mirror and the compass is. Going to 1. Did I just hear him yell out? Is he on this floor? He's on this floor. You taking me back to 102? Said he's gonna touch. He's gonna touch me! Ew. Did he take everything from me? Yeah, he did. Deadlock key for 222.
Ew.
Aww. Batman, fall down. I have a fucking sword. Why don't I just hit him with it? Oh, he's miles away from me. Oh boy, there he is. Oh no.
Thank you.
He looked right at me. Not that easy, men are stronger. That's a good point. He's bonking me right on the top of my head as well. So, I think it's just a bit too quick for me to react. Gym Daddy. What are you doing, Budsmart? Oh, he's come back out. Fucking Budsmart. All right. Shit.
Making pancakes, making pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Making pancakes, that's what
he definitely saw me. Yeah, he definitely saw me.
Making pancakes, making pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Making pancakes,
left.
That's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes. Making pancakes, making pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake.
I can't hear much of anything at the moment. Fuck you, Jimmy. Oh, he keeps getting you. I'm gonna go to three. Grab some clues up three. He 100% looked at me. And it's like... And he's like, oh, where'd she go? Oh, well. A wire. So I'm just coming up to three just to grab the extra clues. We're gonna need these. We can move them around the floors and grab the items. Alright, 309. Is the compass is in 309 as well? 309, okay. Oh, ring in a box. Alright. Alright. Okay. No, don't go back in! Honestly. Where'd she go? He 100% looked at me. And it's like... And he's like, oh... Where'd she go? Oh, well. Like to eat pizza and maybe pass out? No worries, thanks for popping in. So I always wanted stuff because his wife don't want it in the house. Smart wife, yeah. I don't think level 3 is very big. Yeah, level 3 is quite small. Okay. Mirrors. Can I talk to anyone up here?
Is anyone there?
No. He was not far. Go back in. I see that eclipse happening. I keep haunted stuff in your house. Yeah. Jimmy, there's a lot of gaps between the boards. You might want to get that checked. No. Oh, 302's a borked room. Okay. Bucky's here. Alright. I'm watching this one tomorrow for sure. Oh god. To see how many times I'm worried, how many more times I get bonked. Oh, hello. I know there's people that do like extreme mode bonkless runs. I've failed already. Jimmy. Oh. Dude apparently had a haunted doll mailed to him like 5 years ago. I've seen this thing, not friendly, so kind of surprised his wife is still with him in that house. My dog's watching the stream. Who's the guy in the cat? Fucking hell. Jimmy, my god, man. Oh. He's got me. He's got me. Oh no, he's got me. He's got me. He's got me. Fucking right on me. Oh. He's definitely got me this time. He saw me. Yeah, he saw me. Can't win if he's down. But he can't bonk you if you don't look at him, that's the thing. Like, he will never bonk you from behind. Back to one. Okay. All right. Time to leave level 3. And then go back to level 2. All right. Jimmy, come on, man. You're not even letting me out of the room. Okay. Hearing him move quickly doesn't necessarily mean he's near you. But it's just telling you, like, he's fucking shuffling around pretty quick. Here he is again.
Oh, fuck you, he's coming. Yeah, he's coming. He's definitely coming. Oh my god! Oh no 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 no! Robin! Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome in, Raiders! I'm about to get bonked. What were you playing? How you doing? Oh no. He's come into this room.
We have company.
How many times? How many times has he come into the room? And he still hasn't bonked me. Ah, what were you playing? Oh, I remember that. Shit's rude, man. Oh, welcome in, Raiders. My name is Scotty. We were supposed to be playing Jedi Survivor Grandmaster Mode tonight, but this game is a redeem because I have played it before. I've played it on normal mode and we had a very rough time with it. I kept getting bonked all the time. I've played it for 2 hours now. I've been bonked once. I've sort of clued into what he does now, so it's actually making it a lot easier, but this is on extreme mode, so he's a lot more aggressive. And he takes all my shit as well. Like, I've got to go get my shit again.
I am your cool slutty daddy.
Welcome in, Raiders. Thank you for the raid. That does activate the wheel, which I will now spin now. It's called the Wheel of Torture, full of things that I don't like doing. But I'll pick that up for you. Oh, yes, the wheel. Push-ups. Oh, come on. All right. My back's been playing up, so this is not good for me. What's on TV? Anyway. Because my stomach was actually fucking touching the ground. Ah, it's alright, my back can take more than that. My back's only sore, it's mainly my fault, I've just been lazy. I'm supposed to stretch it out and exercise it, and I've just not been doing that. I've just sort of been sitting on my ass. So, welcome in, guys. We are, like I said, we're doing extreme mode. Jimmy's not letting me out of this room, which makes me think that I am about to get bonked. And, it's coming. It's coming. I know it is. So, without further ado, he left, didn't he? I don't think he's close. He can be heard somewhere. Hey, Jimmy!
Hey!
Maya! What? What are you gonna do about it?
I'm here!
What? What are you gonna do?
Down here.
You actually can't get me here.
Oh,
Jimmy?
Well, hello, beautiful.
Anything unclear? How you doing? Alright, back on level one. Now, it does take him time to get down, because he doesn't take the elevator, he takes the stairs.
You can get it lifted.
Oh, fuck!
You can get it shifted. You can get it score on a try. A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer. And the best cold beer is Vic.
What is it directly? I've been in 104.
You can get it polishing. You can get it demolishing. You can get it any old
no.
Now.
No, I've not been in 104.
Matter of fact, I got it now. A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer.
Scrying mirrors in here, too?
And the best cold beer is Vic. Victoria Bitter.
Oh, no, you know what it is? I actually haven't been in 104. Yeah, I haven't been in here. Oh, it moves all the clues around as well. Oh, so this list is useless. This list is absolutely useless. All right, go have fun, everyone. No worries, thanks for popping in. It moves everything around. Yeah. Was that still in here? Scrying mirror's in here too? Bye, Min Daddy. We've been in here before. I just want to check if it is indeed moving stuff around. It may not be actually doing that, but I just want to check. No, okay. Alright, Jimmy's here. You're a naughty girl. No, that's still there. No, okay. That stuff's still there. Okay. No. Alright. So he takes my keys. But the clues. Oh, well, it would make sense, isn't it? The clues would all still be in the same place. Well, actually, it wouldn't matter if they got moved around because I remember the clues. Okay, anyway. Anyway. Change it to being chilling. Change Buttspot's word. Change it to being chilling. I think Buttspot can only do one word. So am I changing it to chilling? What am I changing it to? Am I make dinner? No worries. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Buttspot can only do one word. I think I tried to make it say two words before, but it only did the first word. I just need to quickly go to Buttspot's chat. Okay. Change daddy to crack. Chan daddy to crack. Chan daddy. No, hang on. Am I changing it to crack? I can actually see what other people have put as their words. Set word as Jedi. Set word as cheese. Those are boring choices. You want something better. Do you actually want the word to be Chan Daddy? Chug, the whole reason I did this. Alright, okay. You haven't said a word. You said, oh no, Frick, hang on. Mint said change it to crack. Buttspot said Chan Daddy to crack. And then you said Chan Daddy. All right. Okay. Pardon me.
Thank you.
I'll leave it with you to think. What you want to change the word to?
Beep, 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 beep.
Jimmy! Oh. Sorry. Nah, yeah, alright. Pretty certain all this stuff is... Pretty certain all this stuff stays where it is. He's in the room. You're being rude. You're the one who bonks me. No, I didn't. Oh, 113 is a bust. Okay. I bet if I tried to get in that cupboard too, you would all. Because, hey! You know. Pretty sure I've been in 112. I have been in 112 because there was a key in 112. Night go, are you? Nope. Oh. Hello. Hello, Jimmy. If he left, he might be in the basement. It sort of sounds like he left. He could be in the bathroom. One 114 is a bust. 115, we've been in. Got me. Like, oh god. Hey, Tattoo Barbie, how you doing? Welcome in.
5, we've been in.
Was a reaction. I'm good, thanks. How you doing? I already asked that. Sorry. I'm a bit fucking disorientated. I was so bad though. So if he can do that, I'd scream. He does. He does do that. Yes, he certainly does. But the thing is, I don't think I turned around. it was a risk. I knew it was a risk when I did it. And it's like, oh, I'm probably gonna get myself bonked here. Hold on, he put me in room 106. Wait, hold on. It's not here? Where is it? No, it's usually on the level 1 storeroom. He's moved it. Oh, no. How scary is this game? Oh, he's just always on you. He's always on you. Let's see if he's put it in the second level story. The only other place it could be is ground. Maybe he's taking it back to ground. My spirit box. He took my spirit box. You've got a spirit box, a scrying mirror, and a compass. In extreme mode, he takes them all off you. So then you've got to go get them again. In normal mode, he only takes your spirit box. So, if it's not on level 1, it has to be down here. It's not. Look in store rooms? Oh no. Oh no, it could be anywhere. It could be anywhere. He takes some of the keys, but all of them. I think he takes them all in extreme mode. I'm playing on extreme, yeah. Thinking about getting this game, it is a good game, like for how much it costs, and the live action, it really gets you. It's not in this storeroom. Where's he put it? If it's not in the first level storage room. And that means I would have to scout out the rest of the storage rooms to find it. Right, it didn't just bork, did it? And it actually is in storage room 1. No, it's not here. Oh no, Jimmy, where have you put it? In normal mode, it's usually in level 1 storage room. I don't know where he's put it. Oh, there's another storage room there. Put it on a level 2 storage room. Wait, there's a storage room right there. It's not in here. Where else could he have put it? Is there a storage room in lower ground?
shit, whilst I was on level 1, I probably should have grabbed the other stuff. Barbie, thank you for the follow!
Hello there.
Thank you so much. Where else? Where else could he put it? I don't know. Oh god, those aren't good noises. Check the level 3 one again. No, it was darkness in here, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Lee. Are there any other storage rooms up here? Hotel's creepy enough without the wind. Too dark to go ahead. I think I heard him open the door to the stairs. This one, didn't we? Is that it there? There it is. Okay, we got it back. I need 49k more points for another night of Jimmy. No more Jimmy. Alright. I'm gonna wander around up here for a bit. I'm gonna call him to this floor.
This way!
Although I don't think he can hear you if he's on a different floor. But he does stalk you though. No, 106 is not down here. 106 is the other way. That wouldn't be in a storeroom. There it is, 106. So, the compass was in here before. Oh, you want to bet it's not in here now. Oh, no, it is! Okay. And then the mirror was in 221. Okay, so he's probably come down to level 1 by now. Alright, go back up to level 2, get our mirror back. I'm gonna save it after I grab the mirror. So that, you know, I could potentially cheat, and then when I get bonked, I go back to the safe. So I've got all my stuff again. I should be saving it a lot more often, to be honest. I think I'm seriously throwing him off by moving between the floors. Back.
Oh no, the mirror's not here! Oh no, he puts them in different locations. He puts the mirror in different locations! But the mirror did come up a few times. Alright, when I get the mirror back, I'm gonna... I heard that. Alright, so that basically means that the mirror could be anywhere. Hey Hoshi, how you doing? Shit, it could be anywhere. Hello, porch guy. Yeah, he's been pretty quiet tonight. Maybe it's in here. Where is it? Where's the mirror? Where's the mirror? Oh no, where has he put it? Where has he put it? Oh, here he is. Jesus Christ! Was that 222? No, that was 22. Oh. Okay. This was in 222. I don't think the mirror's up here. I should be saving the game a lot more than I am. I've saved it without having the mirror. I think I'm gonna get off this floor. I'm gonna go back to one. Ugh. Who had the 50k for this? Daniel did.
Hey, hello, hello, I love you. Just gonna sit here and say I love you, say hi, and slay.
And yas. So the mirror could be anywhere. We already knew those were there. Takes all my keys. Where could he have put it? Jesus! Fuck! Hey, Norris, how's it going? Oh no, fucking, I had this written down that this was a dead room. Oh wait, no. This wasn't originally a dead room. Oh no. The rooms are completely mixing up. I need the mirror. I don't care about keys, man. God. Okay. Alright. No. No, you're not pulling an offline raid. I know what you're up to, you've tried it before. Thank you for the raid, Norris, but I know that you've completely done that offline. He's trying to trigger a wheel spin.
He's here. Check the VOD. I will check it. Hold on, how are you still online? But I can see in your stream title, you're like, Star Wars The Old Republic, test no sound. How are you still online? How is that? Oh, get rid of ads, go away. How are you doing this witchcraft? Oh no, you've left yourself online, okay. Okay. You've been live for 27 minutes? Really? You went live just so that you could raid me? Oh, that's pretty trolly. You know what? Fine, I'll do a wheel spin. Okay. I know exactly why you've done it, and that's exactly why you did it. Because of this thing. This is the last time. I'm not doing this again. Prisoner squats. Oh, fuck me dead. Great. Lovely. Okay. Look what my generosity gets me. Squats. Fucking hell. Last time. I'm not doing it again. Because you know why you're doing it. And I know why you're doing it. Alright. Start streaming again then, just for you, Scotty. Please do. Alright. Oh. Man, I gotta move the camera around. No. No. That was the last time. Oh, what are you guys trying to do to me? A raid is a raid. Until I tell Twitch not to accept raids with only one person in them. That's when it changes. I don't want to do that because that stops people, like small people, coming in. Oh, I'm a small person too, but yeah. I'll do it. Sing, but no, I'm not singing. No, I'm not. No. Fuck off. No!
No, no, that's a double no. Archivist, these aren't even real raids. They're literally... Max difficulty? We are on max difficulty, that one thing. Oh, what? So far. Thank you for the raids, guys. Push-ups already did push-ups. Oh my god. You know what? I'll do a bean. Okay? Because, you know, you guys are coming in with fake raids. This stream and sees 40 raids. Can't win anyway. You look as if you might as well sing to get it out of the list. It doesn't get removed from the list. It stays on the list. Toasted marshmallow or stink bug? Peaches, okay, I just got home from a school trip. There you go.
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB long neck at 20 to 8 in the fucking morning.
Toasted marshmallow.
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB. Long day,
Oh, always get stuck in your teeth.
Well, hello, beautiful.
Oh, hello to you too. Oh, okay, there we go. All right. There we go. I satisfied the fake raids.
And you guys know that they were fake raids. I caved, but you knew they were fake raids. I know what you're up to.
I'm not smart. I looked at the channel and I can see what's happening. plus apparently there was, I remember seeing, Waffle, she actually had to change her Twitch settings to, thank you for the raid. God, anyone else who's watching is wondering what's going on. These aren't real raids. These people are literally offline raiding me. Just to trigger the wheel. So many raids. Water, not beer. Yeah. We aren't real people. Wow. It's all part of the Matrix. I did not offline raid. Okay, you may not have offline raided, but I know exactly why you're live, because it says it in your stream. Oh, you're not live anymore. Okay. But it says it in your stream title. Not real people. I'm sad now. It scrapes that. I knew I wasn't real people. What is this one? What is this bean? Which one is this? supposed to be the cappuccino one. Okay, this non-real person will go watch something else. No! Alright, there's about a million... There's about a million of these beans in there, because apparently that never gets chosen or never gets landed on. So I think this is the cappuccino one or the liver and onions, I'm not sure. Actually, it might not be. It might be something else. I'm not sure what it is. Ugh. I've had liver and onions. That's not fucking liver and onions. I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh my god, that's just, that is foul. What is that? I don't know what that's supposed to be. I'm new here. Does this guy actually play? Okay, alright. Alright, where am I? I'm on the ground. No. I've got everything. I'm gonna save down here. There we go. Alright, so I'm saved with all my stuff. Wait, did I get the scrying mirror? Did I get the mirror? What are you eating? Bean boozles. Horrible concoctions that they are. Did I grab the mirror? I can't remember if I got it. Oh, well, he's up here. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go to level 2. Bye, Jimmy. But in regards to the fitness thing that you were talking about, I have been quite lazy when it comes to the gym. I mean, I said to myself that I would go to the gym more and more since I finished uni, but I really haven't been doing it. I've been chilling a lot, you know, like just sort of enjoying the free time that I've had. Not having to do uni anymore. So watching a lot of YouTube, watching movies, Clone Wars and Rebels. That's what I need to do. I need to watch those. Now I've got time to do it. So yeah, I've just been mulling about and not been going to the gym. So I really need to... I'm going back tomorrow. I'll go to the gym at lunchtime and I'll go after work. Oh no, he's on level 1. Watch Rebels episode 1, 2, and 3, then come watch party tomorrow. At Copium tomorrow. No, he's not gonna do it. He's not gonna do it, don't believe him. I guess I could try and watch them after this. Jimmy, don't bonk me. I will watch you watch. To make sure I do it. And he's like, are you watching it? And then Minty's gonna come at me and he's like, I want you to write an episode overview of what happened in the episode as well. Like, what? So I remember you said that to me. You was like, yeah. It was the Harry Potter movies. It's like, I want you to watch the Harry Potter movies, and then I want you to write an essay for me about what happened in the movies. It's like, what? Oh fuck, he's just mulling around down here, isn't he? Thanks for reminding me. It wasn't a small essay either. You were like fucking 5,000 words or something. then research the ramifications of the political implications of muggles. So we got movie recaps. Well, I've actually watched the recap of Harry Potter, so I actually pretty much know what happens. I got the gist of the plot with footnotes, and it has to be referenced properly. Oh god, that came back up on me. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to get...
Jimmy?
I'm trying to get Jimmy to come up here.
Hey! I'm here!
Okay. No. Better off with the audiobooks, they're more detailed. Down here. He's still down here. Okay, so why does the compass keep leading me to 102? There's nothing here. I've checked all these drawers. Azza! Oh, I'm gonna I'm getting bonked as too many bonkings.
Drive safe, naughty Kiwi.
I didn't want to play this Azza, but it got redeemed. I was gonna play Jedi Survivor tonight. Azza, thank you for the sub. 2 months, you don't need to do that.
Oh god, he's close, isn't he?
Jimmy.
That was amazing. It's in here.
Is that a sneeze?
Oh god.
No, I said it's in here.
No.
It's like a sneeze. It's in here. That's in here.
Where is he? The compass says, well, it said I need to go to level 4. Fuck. Oh no, not one of these rooms. Oh, no. I'm doing this on extreme mode. It was redeemed. Oh. Split your name with a tag. Jimmy, like, they're not even cheering for me. Hey, Tina, how you doing? Although, I am gonna cheat. Oh no, it did not. It did. It saved the game just as I was leaving. The developers thought about that one. Can't cheese it, Scotty. Oh, you bastards! That's just cruel. Azza on extreme mode, he doesn't just take your spirit box, he takes your compass and your scrying mirror as well. And not only that, is he moves the locations all the time. So you know how you normally would get it on the level 1 storeroom? It's not always going to be there. Oh, it is here this time. Okay. Getting bonked so hard it auto saves it. That's the game literally like, oh! Alright, I got my spirit box. Alright, I think... let's go to the level storeroom. You see, that's the thing. It's not guaranteed to be there either. It's like, it can be in any of the storerooms. Literally any of them. Okay, alright, I'm going over here. I'm pretty sure the compass last time it was in 106. But it's probably not. No, not in here. What is it? Place it in first floor storeroom just to make him look like a liar. he's talking shit now. Yeah, Jimmy's like, no, I don't move it around. I don't know what he's talking about. Like, fucking, he just sucks. I put it in the same place every time. Oh, I bet the compass isn't going to be here. The storeroom key. Ah, oh, there you go. See, the compass wasn't here. Hey, Cookie, how you doing? as is up in here, critting. Can I get a little cheeky shout out for Cookie as well? You're getting bonked. Oh, I'm getting bonked. I'm massively getting bonked. Oh. Hi, Jimmy. Oh, God.
How can you tell?
So good. I cannot be contained.
Okay. Let's just see if we can be really sneaky.
What did he say? What did he actually say? He just sort of made a noise. He was just like, boom. Okay, we got the spirit box. Okay, so the location keeps moving. Last time, the mirror was in 221. I got a 221. Jimmy was being a cat, so... this game is the worst. Oh, it's just because it's right in your face. Like, the jump scares. Can you imagine playing this game in VR? Oh, I couldn't think of anything worse than playing this game in VR. Oh fuck, what was that? What was that? It's like, oh, Jimmy's got a gun! Oh, okay, the compass was here. It'd be ultra nice if the scrying mirror was here too. No, just the compass. Hey. Jimmy's not fucking around anymore. Yeah. He's gonna play this game non-stop, 24-hour bonkless extreme session. No! Not around corners constantly, never knowing so much. You can sort of hear him, but sometimes he kind of... sometimes he doesn't make any noise, and it kind of throws you off. It takes all your keys as well. Where's the mirror? I need the mirror. Oh. Yeah, Jimmy's not. Yeah, Jimmy's not screwing around anymore. He's like. Got the AK out. He's like, oh, I've got a bonking for you. Alright. Jimmy!
Oh. Oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, here he is. Here he is. Here he is. Here he is. Shit, he's got me. He's got me. Probably didn't get far. Shit. Try 219.
I know you're there.
No, you don't. And a heater mark dangerous. Okay. That's good. That's a clue. Have a fucking heart attack. Jesus! Oh my god! Thank you so much for the biddies, guys! Did not understand a word you said there, Jimmy. Already been over here. Oh, I'm leaving the floor. I'm leaving the floor. I'm leaving the floor. I'm going to one. I'm going to one. I'm going to one. He said, he's going Arnold Schwarzenegger over there. He's like, no. Who is this Jimmy person that is mentioned in Discord? That would be the guy that's stalking me at the moment. My No, it's not gonna be in here. I don't think it was ever. No, it was always in a small cupboard.
Get to the chopper, Maya!
But this guy's absolutely losing it.
Maya! Give these people air! Oh no! It's a dark room! Maya!
Jesus, Jimmy! Getting crushed out. Oh, this one's a dark room too. No, this one wasn't a dark room before.
It's not a tumor!
It's not a tumor! The best cry. I'd much rather have Jimmy slap me with a club than a prime irony coming in and say, with an entire oak tree. Yeah, do you even lift? Where the hell is my goddamn scrying mirror? Jimmy on this floor?
He took my mirror like Kohagan took people's hair. You can get a score on a try. Ah, my mirror, I got it back.
Thirst needs a big cold beer. And the best cold beer is Vic. A long, cold Vic.
No, is it 112 this time?
You can get it demolishing.
Save it.
You can get it any old town. Matter of fact, I got it now.
Now, here he is again.
Thirst needs a big cold beer. And the best cold beer is Vic. Victoria Bitter.
Oh, Topher, I'm sorry. I think the chug basically went over the top of it. Oh, thank you for the bits. Worst place to save? It doesn't matter, because even if I try to cheese it, it's just, it saves as I get out of the game. I tried to cheese it before, it wouldn't let me. I actually need to get I need to get another beer. Alright, give me some a second, I'll be right back.
You're a big boss, you have a sword and a one beer. You know I'm sure this right. But do you have avocado cadaver? That's the question. Jimmy's room? Why? Just why? Thought you could escape the hotel, huh? Oh, no.
He haunts me wherever I go! Jimmy's room!
Jimmy will never let me go!
Oh, I couldn't believe it when I saw that. It's a little bit in that. I'm playing. Is that like why was that Jimmy's room? Like, it's, was that some sort of throwback to this game? I don't know. As soon as I saw that, I was like, oh, come on. How many bottles are down there, Scotty? There's two. I just didn't have any beers left. But there's two. Ah. That was awesome. Only two, coward. It's a school night. Ooh, maybe. All right. Let's chug. It's a school night, not an excuse. Well, yeah, I have to be an adult tomorrow. You're out of uni, I can't use it, but I still have a full-time job. And you're right, Tina. It was not a good place to save. Problem is that I need to be on this floor. That's my problem. I need to be on this
floor.
That was a weird fucking laugh, Jimmy. He sounded like Emperor Palpatine there. He's like... Jimmy's just staring back. Oh, he usually pops his head up from below just to give you a fucking scare because he's an arse. Where is he? Can the mirror give me a bit more of a clue where I'm supposed to go? It's just saying level one. So apparently Jimmy can't get me when I'm doing this. It actually freezes him in place. So is Jimmy the actual name of him, or is this an old joke? No, no, that's his name. That's actually his name.
Two.
god!
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts.
A fucking, I don't understand what you're saying, Jimmy.
Long neck at 20
you're
to wait for
weird
fucking
things.
More. This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB long neck.
This is what you'd have for breakfast,
you fucking
dog cunts.
A fucking VB long neck at 20 to wait.
This is what you'd have for
breakfast,
you fucking dog cunts.
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB long neck.
Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Long neck. Oh, god damn. Close? I don't think he's close. Sorry, not sorry. Shit. Oh, fuck, I've gone the wrong way.
No.
No, I'm a good girl. Okay. Oh. Can you actually bump into Jip? You can. When he gets you in the hallway, that's the biggest jump scare. Never had a cooldown on it. Well, actually, as we come in and start spamming it, or else in chat were too long, as I remember lasted five minutes. Oh, I forgot you could look through the keyhole. Nothing in 217. He's not up here at the moment, so... Oh, this compass is not great. How many times the compass just throws me off? It's like, where are you trying to lead me? Maybe the 223 is where it's trying to lead, but I've been in 223. Nothing in here. Or where it's trying to lead you is on the other side of the hotel, maybe. Oh man, I hurt. What, from laughing? That would be the door to the stairs. There he is. Go do some stuff. No worries. Thanks for popping in. Oh, we already saw that. Hmm.
bonk. Yeah, the bonk's coming. Yeah. Yeah, there he is. Pretty sure he knows I'm in here. Give it the bits, guys. No, it's red. He's right here, isn't he? Oh no, has he left? Has he gone? I think he's gone. I'm not. Right, this compass is really starting to throw me. Let me go back down to the lower ground. I remember getting lost so much when I played this the first time because the compass was sort of... I can't even get a word out. Thank you for the mitts, Nose. Is she down here?
Is anyone there?
Jesus! That sounded juicy. Alright, so... I got three, see if I can throw him. Supposed to time the door opening. Okay. Alright. I know I'm supposed to be on two, but I'm just trying to get Jimmy off my tail for the moment. I think there was anything here, was there? I've been in 309. I've been in 308. Gotta try and throw him. No, I've been in 301. Okay, I'm headed out to get ready for bed. Have a great rest of your night. No worries. Thank you so much for coming in, Tofu. Thank you for the biddies as well. Catch you in the next one. Same level as it. He yells out. You can hear him moving around and he yells out. 302 was a dark room. God, I don't think there's anything else up here. I'm just checking to see if there's anything that I might admit. There's something going on up here. Does he kill you? He doesn't kill you. He hits you over the head with a big stick. You pass out. And then he drags you to a room. I think it's a random room. He takes all your stuff. And then you've basically got to go around and get all your stuff again. Something's going on up here. There's a lot of knocking going on. Jimmy's on this floor. And we got the wire. So he just fucks with- he pretty much is just fucking with you, yeah. Oh no! quickly. So he's up here now. So no killing, no skinny, no hang on, music, just stealing stuff. Let's see what I say. Oh, he has definitely killed people. He's definitely killed people. Like, all these ghosts that you're speaking to are dead because of him. So what I need to do, I need to find clues about what Jimmy's been up to in this hotel. At the same time, I'm trying to find a way to get to my friends, because he has four of my friends bound and gagged in rooms, which are basically the rooms that I can't get into, the ones that are locked. So I know where they are. I need to go off this floor. I need to get back to two. Okay, he's up here now. He looks like the average 50-year-old farmer. I don't think he's an old man, Jimmy. No, back this way. You keep pointing towards this room. What is it about this room? I get so lost in this game. I get lost in the game too. It's very easy to get turned around in this game, which is bad when you're doing the final mission. When you're doing the final mission, he is super aggressive and he's super on your ass. And you need to go through the various floors to get your friends, and he's just on you. Back to level one. Don't worry, guys, it's okay. The scrying mirror doesn't attract his attention. I think the scrying mirror actually freezes him in place. He can't do anything when I'm doing this. I gotta go back to one. Me moving around in two might have triggered. How close to the end are you? This is a new game. No, I'm not. I'm not a root at all. Damn, he got up here quick. Oh, he got up here quick. Oh, no. Finished the game before. But this is doing the game in extreme mode. No! God damn. What is he saying?
Peaches, 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 peaches.
He always puts you on level one.
Yeah,
he always puts you on level one. How you doing, Stubborn?
Peaches, 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 peaches.
Look for the device.
Hopefully it's in here. It is in here. Good. Okay. I haven't spoken to a ghost in a while because Jimmy's just being an ass. Okay. Alright. Location always shifts of the it won't be in here. No, it won't be in here.
Whoa, okay. whoa.
No,
whoa,
no, don't look at
whoa, whoa.
Did you do it well yesterday? Basically all I was doing was just taking a, you know, a chill game day. Well, I wasn't scheduled to stream yesterday, but see how that door's locked? One of our friends is in there. I was basically doing the quests for the recent patch. Oh, okay. Dr. Bose, are you here? Oh my god, Olski!
Is anyone there?
Dude, thank you for the raid! How you look at Minty! Yay, the wheel!
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dumb.
Oh, welcome in, raiders.
And a clap from my ass.
I am your cool slutty daddy.
Have you raided me playing this game before? I think you have. I think you have. Getting the flashbacks. The flashbacks. Oh, God. All right. Okay. Yeah, that does activate the wheel. Welcome in, raiders. If you don't know me, your name is Scotty. I am a variety streamer, as you can see. We were supposed to be playing Jedi Survivor Grandmaster Mode today, and a redeem was had for me to play this game at dead of night on Extreme Mode. I have been bonked 4 times, I think. And he keeps taking all my shit. I think I just got my spirit box back. But now I need to try and find my compass and scrying mirror so that I can actually play the game.
Colonel,
and
I'm trying to sneak
but we are
around,
progressing though, because I am finding
and
more
the
stuff.
From my ass cheeks keep alerting the guard.
I know what the diazepam is for. That's something that you talked to Dr. Bose about.
Fresh balls. But
welcome in, everyone. Where's the wheel? There it is. Scallop here. All right. A full one? Scallop beer? What is that? You have to down a beer. There's only a tiny bit in that one. What is skull? Hey, Avi. Basically, you need to like down a beer. So there's only a little bit in that. But took 10 beans in it before. God no! Absolutely
and his
not.
His name is John C.
All right, so
Colonel,
that was
I'm trying to.
That was about
around,
to the level of the last beer.
And the clap from my ass cheeks keep alerting the gods.
Please, Lord, help me to release this.
Sure, just three bottles of the collection. Welcome in, raiders. If you don't know this game, it's a dead of night. It's an ass hat of a game, but I do like the game. I do like it. It is a very well-made game. It is real life. Well, it's not real life, but it's live action. It's a live action game. So when the person's right in your face, it looks like someone actually really is right in your face. Welcome in. I hope you enjoy. I'm not going to be going too much longer because I do have to be an adult tomorrow and do work things, but
bacon
at the same time,
bacon pancakes, take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake, bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make, bacon pancakes.
Now the problem with extreme mode, bacon pancakes, anyone that bacon pancakes, already knows, take some bacon is that, put it in a pancake, is he on this level?
Bacon
I can't
pancakes,
hear.
That's what it's gonna make, bacon pancakes.
Did I not come into 1-2-2 before? Oh, fucking hell, you are quick, man. Let's, oops. Fuck, we already tried that door, didn't we? Oh, shit. Oh, get in the room right now, get in the room right now. Fucking same, fuck, hold on, sorry. I grabbed some trophies in that room. He saw me. He 100% saw me. Okay. All right. You should get something on this floor. But he is really, really preventing me from getting it.
Peaches,
but there was some ghost activity up here. Actually, what am I doing? I can't be looking around without my... No, it won't be in here. It's probably the biggest challenge of extreme mode, I'd have to say. Takes all my stuff and then he puts it in random locations, so I need to run around trying to find it. No, not in here. Was this a borked room before? Okay, that didn't change. Okay. This is room 666. There's only three floors. Okay, all right, small drawers in here, good, okay. No, we've already seen the wire. Compass, maybe? Scrying mirror, here we go, there's the scrying mirror. All right, I've been running around quite a bit up here, he's gonna be coming up. I reckon the, yeah, the company. Jesus. Oh. Thank you for the bits, dude. It was in 106 before, that's what I was trying to say. No, not this way. Not this way. Oh, fuck, he's here already? Yeah, I see you, Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Jimmy.
Are you going to attack me? Jimmy.
I'm here.
Jimmy. He can't get me here. Right. I'll come in right at... Where am I? I can't do anything on this level. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I just cannot get him off level one. Thank you, the raid, Daz. What were you playing? Welcome in. There's a ghost event happening on level one that I need to get to. Sorry, give me one second. I'll give you a little cheeky follow there, Daz. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in. What I'm gonna do is, I gotta do the wheel, don't I? Sorry, I was looking at something. Sorry. Shit. What am I doing? Hold on, let me move somewhere safe. Let me go somewhere safe first. Okay. Alright. So, that's a wheel spin. How is your stream, dude? Respin, please don't be Dance Party or something like that, man. Honestly. Is that Bing Boozle? Oh. Oh. Alright. Raise your frequency and unlock. What was that rattling? What rattling? Please be Vomit. I don't think there's any left. Pomegranate or old bandage. Okay. I don't think there's any vomit ones left. I think they're all gone. I think all the rotten egg ones are gone as well. Bean Boozled has come up quite a few times. Running out of beans. But I do have another box over there. There you go. When you said you were going somewhere safe, there was a rattling noise? Come on. Ah. Who's the poor bastard who has to do these taste tests, man? Ugh. Peaches, it sure as hell is not fucking peaches.
Peaches.
Good God, that is horrible. Oh, hey. Welcome in. How was your stream? Right, we're on the ground. In the current game. I can't get any progress. Can I get Amy down here?
Is someone there?
No. No. Ooh, pardon me. Ugh. Oh, it comes back up on you as well. Hey. Alright. My God, Jimmy, we need to get off this fucking floor! He just doesn't seem to want to move from this floor. Because he knows I need something on this floor. It's because I know that I need something, and he just will not leave. I have my scrying mirror, but I don't have my compass. Wait, can the scrying mirror tell me where the compass is? Yes, yes it can, yes it can, yes it can tell me where it is. Yes. It can. It's in 215. Perfect. Perfect. No, go back. Back. Hold on. 215's on the outside. Oh, because I gotta go all the way around to get to it. I know I need to find the compass. I just get so turned around in this place. No, back. Jimmy's gonna be up here in a second. I have to leave. I'm gonna have to throw him by going to a different floor. Why is every stalker murderer game in a hotel? So what is the story of this game? You and your four friend. He is still on this floor. To be safe in the elevator terminals. He's not supposed to be able to get me there. Oh, God. Well, I guess in extreme mode he can. In normal mode he can't. I gotta go get my spirit box again. And I'm going the wrong way. And I'm going the right way.
What a noob on install!
No, this way, this way, this way, this way. Actually, maybe my scrying mirror will be in here. Maybe the scrying mirror will be in here.
Peaches, 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 peaches,
peaches.
Ah!
It is, yes!
Oh, yeah!
Now, that's good, because the scrying mirror will tell me what my stuff is.
Peaches, 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 peaches,
spirit box is on level 1 storeroom. Yeah. And the compass, tell me where the compass is. No, it'll only give me the spirit box. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. That's okay.
This is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB long neck.
There it is. Okay.
At 20 to 8 in the fucking morning.
There it is. Okay. Got it. Alright. Now. Use the mirror to tell me where. Long neck. Use the mirror to tell me where the compass is. It's in 215. Jimmy's on two, level 2. All right. Still 215. It gets moved around randomly. Goro, how you doing, dude? It gets moved around randomly. Sometimes it stays in the same room. Sometimes it doesn't. Like, the spirit box in normal mode is always in the level 1 storeroom, but in extreme mode it does get moved around. The last couple of times it has been in the level 1 storeroom, so we've been lucky there. But in one of the bonkings, it was in one of the level 2 storerooms. Shit, I'm trying to get to 215. Where the fuck is 215? No, I keep fucking going the same way! Sorry, guys. I get turned around in this game so easily. It's because you're running so fast as well. I think he's gonna be here in a second. I know. No, go back. I'm trying to go there. There, that's where I'm trying to go. 219. 220. 220. No, 220 is over that. Oh God. You and your friends. You're going to a concert. And you need to go to a hotel, and this is the closest hotel that you can find. I can feel him. He's coming. Yeah, he's here. And basically, they get there before you do, and he kidnaps them. I don't know if you saw, like, there was a few rooms that were locked. Those rooms contain your friends. Although you don't know that at the moment. He's here. Yeah, he's here. What Jimmy does is that he always uses the stairs. He never uses the elevator. So you saw him, take one of your friends, and he knows you saw him. So now he's hunting you. So you're finding out clues about what happened in this hotel, about all the ghosts that you talk to. We haven't spoken to one of the ghosts in a while because I keep getting fucking bonked. But I need to... See, the compass can potentially be in other rooms as well. So it's telling me that it's in 215, but it could be somewhere else as well. I've come across multiple compasses. So whilst I'm down here, I may as well check these rooms. I did a night single player, yeah. So whilst I'm down here, I may as well do that. No, it might be in here. It's always in small drawers. I am doing a lot of running around, so I think that might attract his attention now. Yeah, I need to get back up to level 2. Good thing is, you can play this game with one hand. People just don't know. Very well could be, yeah. I can't go that way because it's all blacked out. Is he up here? He's up here. Go anywhere else. God, he's aggressive. Goad him up here. Compass could be up here too. There it is! Problem is, I need to get back to level 2. Alright, I've got everything back. Now, Jimmy, absolutely 100% cannot get you on ground. That is absolutely certain. He cannot get you on the ground level. So we are safe there. Okay. Multiple compasses. Yeah, there are. Yeah, there are. So yeah, it tells you where one is, but there are others as well, and they keep shifting around. I hate and love how realistic this is. It's live action. That's the thing. It is a live action game. So like all of this, like this could be a real hotel. This could actually be a real hotel. Swerve, how you doing, dude? Welcome in. Time is it? Ooh. I'm probably gonna end it here, because, you know, I do have to do adult things tomorrow and, you know, be responsible as much as I don't want to be. Is anyone else playing this game? Or is it just me? Am I the only one playing it? There is someone else playing it, but... I don't know. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna move the scene. Boop! There we go. Okay. How you doing, dude? I'm sorry you've come in just as I was ending.
Ashlyn the Demon, how you doing? Welcome in. I'm sorry, we're right at the end. We're right at the end. I'm just about to raid out. I'm so sorry. But welcome in. Hope to see you again in the next one. Hey, Jimmy, come clap his cheeks one last time. He can't get me down here. He can't get me on the ground floor. I'm safe down here. Nope, not a real hotel. Rip me there.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick. And the clap from my ass.
I'm trying to find someone to raid. Cassie, you thought about the elevator? Well, in normal mode, he can't get you there. I'm guessing that's different. Chat is always right. Stream on. No, I've got to end. I've got to end. I'm sorry. Trying to find someone. Is someone doing a horror game? I think. But yeah, we were supposed to play Jedi Survivor tonight, but this was redeemed just to punish me because everyone hates me. Well, there are the Seaview hotels. None of them match this location. Ah, okay. So, all right. Well, to be honest, when you look at it right now, it doesn't look very realistic. Besides that person shitting right now. Well, the hotel's blessed now. That's the good thing. That's the good thing. All right. So, the only person I can see at the moment who's doing a horror type game is probably, hold on, what is this person doing? What are you doing? Why can't he get you on the ground floor? I don't know. I think he's just, yeah, it just, you can't touch him when you're down here. Like, he cannot come down here for some reason. I don't know why. I genuinely don't know why he can't get you when you're down here. But he just can't. I'm stuck. I might raid. Ah, fuck it. I'll raid Illicent. That'll be fine. Kind of stuck with choices. I really don't know. This is like the worst part for me because I can't decide who I'm gonna raid. Was it you we raided Crybaby Liana with? She's playing Demonologist. Was it? I don't know. Crybaby Liana? Maybe it was me, I don't know. The name doesn't look familiar, it might not have been me. You know what, that'll do. Wait, is that how you spell her name? Crybaby Liana is not currently live? The SWTOR servers crashed again? Oh no! Seriously? Crybaby Liana. No, I'm not following her. No, it wouldn't have been me. No, it wouldn't have been me. I typically follow people that I raid. No, it wasn't me. Server's going down for maintenance. They're doing back-end maintenance tonight. Ah, okay. Okay. Alright. I think it's an update. Won't be back up again for a couple hours, I believe. Oh, okay. Alright, you know what? I'll raid Crybaby Liana. That's fine. She's doing Demonologist. Datacron, how you doing, dude? Give me a quick shout-out before we leave.
Oh my god, that raid is moving fast. Okay, there we go. Weird choice to do a maintenance. Scotty's a douche and unfollowed. What? What did I do? Okay, so yeah, those are the raid messages. So if you're subbed, that's the raid message. If you are a follower, that is the follow raid message. So I haven't raided this person before. They're playing Demonologist at the moment. Thank you for the amazing stream. Thank you for being here, Calico. Wait, did you just go live? Did I just see that notification? Oh, I'm losing my mind. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for the biddies. Thank you so much for the follows. Thank you for the sub. Guys, I will be back on Thursday. We didn't get to play Jedi Survivor tonight. We're supposed to play SWTOR on Thursday, but I'm gonna play Jedi Survivor instead. And then Madison on Friday. More horror! So guys, where is it? You're not drunk and it's early. Scott, why is it? I have to. I've actually got a lot of work to do tomorrow, unfortunately. But guys, thank you so much for being here. I will see you in a couple of days. I might be live tomorrow, I'm not sure. But I'll let you know in the Discord.